Hello, it's me, Sam, and as you can probably see, I've been cycling because I have entered the 2020 Tour de Tarentaise. Not to try and win, because that would be stupid, but to try and finish. It's like a five stage tour of the local area on bicycles, with some moderate climbs in. I'm sure there'll be a lot of people taking it very seriously, but I have decided to start my training because, you know, it's like the 10th of February or something, so why not? So I've cycled up to here, which is Montchavin, on the edge of La Plan. Not a terrible climb. It's 6 long straights uphill with 5 hairpin bends, and then you end up at Montchavin. So it's a beginner's climb, but that's what I need at the moment. I videoed it, and I will show you that sped up, hopefully, now. that's the start of my training. Yeah, the event is actually at the end of July, so May, June, July, that gives me a good 5 months to try and get myself into some sort of shape to do cycling, because although I have cycled, it's not something I do a lot, which is why I look like I don't cycle. Also, my bike is, oh, it's, bless it, it's all right, but it's old, and it needs some TLC. Right, that's it. Anyway, first day of training, day one, T minus something massive. I'll see you soon. Cheerio.